Just as I was about to take my shoes off on the rooftop there, I see a girl with braided hair here before me. Dips by myself, I go and scream, hey, don't do it, please. Well, wait a minute, what did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. To be honest, I was somewhat pissed. This was an opportunity missed. The girl with braided hair told me her woes. You've probably heard it all before. I really thought that he might be the one, but then he told me he was done. For God's sake, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid reason you got here before me. Are you upset? 'Cause you can't have what you wanted. You're lucky that you've never gotten robbed of anything. I'm safe, but thank you for listening. With braided hair, then disappeared. All right, Steve.